Rock and roll is an attitude, first and foremost. It's an attitude that requires that you be loyal to your friends and your family, and that you realize this ain't no Bible study, and you serve the right master. This ain't no Bible study, and you serve the right master.